Hey everyone, got another piece I'm working on here, it's just to test my skills. Here she is. And this one we're doing on a piece of Obeshi wood, it's the first time I've used Obeshi wood. I've prepped it with 400 grit sandpaper after cutting it down to size. And we're going to have a quick look. I'll also be doing a video on my opinion of Obeshi wood as a pyrography wood and basswood as a pyrography wood, and talking about the sort of things you need to do beforehand. We're doing this one outside, so it'll be fun because it's quite windy. But let's have a go.